Cedric Alexander has certainly earned his place atop the cruiserweight division. But the same can be said for this man, the juggernaut of the cruiserweight division, Buddy Murphy, a man who has adapted and evolved and redefined himself to be part of the 205 Live division.
Main event Murphy.
It is a home game for Buddy Murphy. Born and raised right here in Melbourne, Australia. In fact, when he won the NXT Tag Team Championship, he became the first Australian to hold the WWE title. But tonight, he wants the Cruiserweight Championship.
To that exact point, Michael Cole, Buddy Murphy tasted success as a heavier competitor, as a tag team competitor, but Murphy knew that he could dominate, not just succeed in the Cruiserweight division, but dominate, and the best-kept secret has taught the world his name.
Both of these men, in order to compete on 205 Live, cut an incredible amount of weight. Cedric Alexander and Buddy Murphy. And what a reception for the challenger, Buddy Murphy, here tonight.
Gotta imagine that's getting in the head of Cedric Alexander tonight.